What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Blake here. Okay. Okay. Yes, I'm running on the wall, by the way. Brings out of us. It's better than yours.
Show Daddy where you got it.
I like when you open my container.
Did you buy it at the book fair at school? Daddy's like smooches. You're right. Daddy likes smooches. Daddy's like hugs. I do like hugs. I do like hugs. All right, so listen. Thank you for my book.
Don't worry, nobody else.
Are you going to open the other gift with me? The one you made at school?
Sorry guys, I dropped my controller. That's why I have to go.
She might be on camera again. I'm sorry. Well, she says no, I don't care. Either way, we got a lot going down. Don't leave us. Hang out with us.
Is
we're headed out to the boardwalk.
Actually illegal, or at the very least, is it constitute an invasion of privacy? So if you're under the age of 18, you don't have to do a reasonable expectation of privacy from your parents, so it's totally legal if they force you to have the app on your phone. If you're over the age of 18, that's a different story. But regardless of that, let your friendly TikTok lawyer tell your parents why they shouldn't have the app.
Just like that, Tiffany Avatar is camera ready and she's ready to join us. Tiffany, welcome. What's the matter? Are you okay?
Their location, their driving habits, and their registration details. They can sell this information to third parties like insurance companies, and let me tell you why that's important. Let's say your kid gets into an accident when he's 16 years old and still learning how to drive.
All right, well, listen, guys.
If the app detects the
accident, we're done it out. We're moving it out to the boardwalk. You want to go play video games? You want to shoot the dinos?
Making his premiums for insurance policies for the rest of his life. The same data can increase.
One more thing before we get going, guys. You saw me earlier open the Father's Day gifts from the cool dude. Stuff he made at school and the stuff you got me in the book. But what we did not know is because I let him open it, and I guess I wasn't like actually like watching what he was doing. He tore tissue paper out of the bag, and the tissue paper had a T-shirt wrapped in it. So not only did he get me the books about what Daddy's like, but he got me this T-shirt. I'm a rad dad. Am I rad dad, dude? Say rad dad.
They inspired you to do this, didn't they?
Jeez, he's so fresh. I love him. Alright, well, thank you for my rad dad t-shirt. It did have sleeves, but you guys know how to do up rolls. Let's go up to the boardwalk.
Sure, play the video games.
You want to go shoot the dinos? I shoot the dinos. I didn't realize we were using rescue bot boys.
Space might be accessible to. You know, there are American heroes.
Let's go! That's right, we've made it down to the boardwalk. You ready to go have some fun?
I'm excited.
Well, I don't like the sun really, because the sun was out.
It doesn't look promising, but I checked the weather app, and it says it's supposed to thunderstorm.
All right, well, listen, I know today's Father's Day,
yeah.
And I got my rad dad shirt on, but I also broke a damn championship. Because, I mean, if I'm going to be champs, today's the day to be champs and dads.
Oh, boy. Are you going to defend your title while we're here?
I have to.
No. Okay. Nah. Too stupid. Hold on, guys.
He's riding along in his wagon. Dude, you having fun? Alright, so as we're moving along here, obviously we're not in the arcade anymore. We went out, we were walking down the boardwalk, playing some games, and then things happened. Where did you get that Pikachu that's bigger than you?
Okay, so like we were walking over there, right? And I saw some kids with it, and I was like, you gotta be kidding me. This was my giant Pikachu. So then we were walking around and we're walking, and some dude goes, yo, do you want this Pikachu? I don't want to carry it anymore. And we're like, yes!
You got a Pikachu for nothing.
Yes, I did.
I don't know what we're gonna do with Lawrence Pikachu. What's the matter, handsome? What are you doing? What's the matter? Yeah, you had it there? He's so fresh, he wants to run. Get him good, dude. Don't let him go. Hold him tight. What'd he say? That's sympathy. He said that. Two of us.
Okay, I got it. What are you doing?
Bye guys, Blake out.